person to know they've got cancer. That is why I encourage men to suck those titties, and I encourage women. Is it embarrassing? You don't suck a titty. What do you suck? You've got to suck something. What do you suck? You just go to the tills. I would, you must start with the frills. So I encourage men to suck those titties and women to squeeze those bollocks. In that way, if your man says ena or ich or mayo, you know they've got testicular cancer. And if you are sucking that titty and you find something that's not nice, you know the lump, then you go for mammogram.